it'll take people years to figure this shit out. And, you know, you could say your creator is not artificial intelligence. You're in the fucking Matrix. This is a hologram. They rub it in your freaking face.
Yeah.
You're fractalized and shit. 50 trillion prison cells.
So you see here that you're in a super cooled computer underneath like an embryonic fluid. And, you know, this shit's rubbed in your face. One electron balanced by a positron. You're in a computer simulation. There's people above the firmament, you know, above the waters. They're watching this shit on computer screens. You know, they rub the shit in your face in cartoons and, you know, like Cartman with the seamen and the sea people. You know, it's nonstop in your face. It's literally in your face, so you can't escape it. You gotta laugh. And this is where you are inside of a Xbox, underneath like an embryonic fluid. If you were outside looking in, it would be glowing. And there's beings watching all this shit above the firmament. They can program this shit. I put my blood into the Ethernet, blood over intent. Look it up. Nobody can escape it, motherfucker. The angel of death is gonna find you. We should now finish this. That's bullshit.
I am the spear of destiny. Ain't it such rapes and maya? Fuck you!
We fuck.
I worship the goddess Sidon with Mr. Wyatt.
Motherfucker.
Your love for them, motherfucker.
I love you. We shall die.
Said I will wish her well. I worship will. Yeah, that's. Fuck you! We fuck.
We fuck.
God loves you.
I love you. We shall die.
We fuck. Yeah. I worship you. We for sure we are.